Oh my god, you're actually filming!
So what's going on here today?
Well, today we're assessing the health and safety concerns about the shed and its placement within the campus. We previously had it up over there. But that was deemed too unsafe due to the wind factors and the fact that there's a bloody great big drop. So, we asked for permission off the union and they said we could stick it up over here as long as we had it tied down and secured. As you see, lovely day going in.
Tied down, secured. Sorted. This appears to be the roof.
Got it?
That's actually it's a piece of modern art that's adapted for the use of the roof.
The roof is on the floor.
It's just not on fire.
Wow.
Yes, we're putting an extension on it next week for a bathroom and a kitchen.
A small jacuzzi.
Yeah. Got the guy from Grand Designs coming next week. And,
what? Him?
Nice. Look at that. Indeed.
Maybe.
Well, you're closed.
More wine.
Got a
Let's get a chair.
I'll go get a chair.
Like how the whole shed moves when you open the door.
Hey.
I'm bored of playing now, someone do a sound check.
Just take it.
The shed! Look at the shed!